हेलो क्लास सेवन, दिस इज़ द लास्ट वीडियो ऑफ द चैप्टर 10 एंड हियर आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द पेज नंबर 43, द लास्ट पोर्शन ऑफ द 43. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैड इन्फॉर्म्ड यू दैट एलिजाबेथ जेन केम टू माइकल हिंचर्स प्लेस एंड शी डिस्क्लोज दैट सुजैन वॉज अलाइव. And obviously by hearing the fact Michael Henchard barely he could speak, and he was asking also that whether Elizabeth was daughter of Suzanne. So Elizabeth told that yes, she was the daughter of Suzanne, and she was also the daughter of Newson, that means sailor. So at the first Michael Henchard did not believe the fact. He was not admitting the fact, okay. And after that, what happened? He could understand that Elizabeth and her mother was not well off, because Elizabeth's dress was expressing the fact. So Elizabeth also admitting that yes, they were not having a very good financial support. So from there, I'm going to start. So please take out your book and turn to page number 43. From the last portion I'm going to start. Judging by her clothes, he mentioned their financial situation, and the girl was frank in admitting that they were not well off. So that the financial condition of Elizabeth and Suzanne was disclosed Michael Henchard, because he could understand. And then Elizabeth also informed that yes, they were not well off. Okay, so he said he would send a letter for her mother and sat at a desk and wrote a few lines. So Michael Henchard told that he would write something for her mother. Okay, then he took a £5 note and put it in an envelope. Then he took one £5 note and put into an envelope. Okay, the letter went in two, and whatever he had written, Michael Henchard wrote for Suzanne, he wrote it, and that note went into the envelope. Okay, the letter went into. As a second thought, he added 5 guineas as if he was buying her back, and sealed the envelope. If you remember, at the first chapter, we have seen that Michael Henchard, when he sold his wife, he got 5 guineas from the sailor, and now he gave back that 5 guineas to Suzanne. It was his thought that he was taking back his wife by giving the 5 guineas to Suzanne. Okay, so that's why he got one envelope and he wrote something, and he put that letter into the envelope, and also he gave some pounds, that means some money, and along with that he gave 5 guineas. Okay. He addressed it to Mrs. Newson and handed it to Elizabeth Jane. He addressed there as Suzanne, and he addressed there as Mrs. Newson. Okay. And he gave it to Elizabeth Jane. He requested her to give it personally to her mother and told her he was happy to meet her. And Michael Henchard requested Elizabeth that he would give it personally to her mother. And also he informed that if her mother would agreed to the proposal, that they definitely proposal means if her mother would agreed that she would meet Michael Henchard, then it would be very good for Michael Henchard. When she left, he sat looking at the wall ahead. Then suddenly a frightening fact struck him. So when Michael Henchard was alone, when Elizabeth Jane left the place, and then Michael Henchard was alone, and suddenly there was a surprising thought came into Michael Henchard's mind. What was that? What if these two were impostors, and Suzanne and her daughter had indeed died, as he had feared they had. Yet, after he had seen Elizabeth Jane, he was sure that she was no fraud. In the note, he had suggested that he meet Susan that evening. So what happened at the first, at point of time, Michael Henchard, when Elizabeth left the place, Michael Henchard came to that place, and Michael Henchard actually was thinking that about Susan and everything and his past. Suddenly a thought came into his mind that if they would be the imposters means, that means the deceiver who deceived, pretender. So after this thought, a new thought had come into Michael Henchard's mind that no, it was not possible, because he saw Elizabeth Jane and he could understand that Elizabeth Jane was a very nice girl, and whatever she was telling, it was all fact, it was truth. And so he was thinking that he had written in the note that he would meet Susan on that evening. When Elizabeth handed the note over, Susan seemed overcome by emotions. When Susan got the note, Susan was very, very overwhelmed. She was very much emotional. She did not open it right away. Instead, she asked Elizabeth about the details of the meeting. At the first, she did not open that. Only Susan wanted to know that what had happened there. Okay. When she opened it, she read that he had asked her to meet him at 8 that evening, if she could, at the ring on the Budmouth Road. So what happened? So when Susan opened the letter, she got to know that Michael Henchard wanted to meet Susan at the time. What was the time? It was at the time of 8 o'clock in the evening, and where? Budmouth Road. He also admitted that the news had upset him and the girl did not seem to know the truth. So he also admitted that the news had upset him and the girl did not seem to know the truth. And the news that what had happened in Susan's life, so it made Michael Henchard upset, and also this girl should not know the truth what had happened in the life of Michael Henchard and Susan. That is the way it ought to be till they had met that evening. Susan could barely wait for evening. She told her daughter that she would go alone to meet him. She did not show the note to Elizabeth. So, Susan was very excited, and she informed her daughter that she would go alone. And he also did not disclose the letter to her daughter Elizabeth. Okay? Thank you.